Hi everyone and welcome to the Go Squadron. My name is Niels and today is the very first day of Go Squadron 2021. I'm standing right in front of the Regera chassis 187, which I'll go in later. We'll do a little pre-tour to Paris where we meet up with the other cars which have lined up there already. I hope you enjoy the vlog, guys. Day 2 of the Go Squadron. Today we are at the circuit and I'm going out in the Regera of Semco Cars. So enjoy the clips. I hope they're steady and smooth. Stint on the track, I would like to show you the lineup of cars. Some are out driving right now, but it's crazy how many Regeras are present this year. And we don't only have the new cars, we also have historic models like the CC8S over here, and down here the Agera RS I rode in yesterday and this morning. CCR, Agera R, and the KNC Regera. We have just stopped at our location for lunch. We have this beautiful view on this old kind of castle. I don't know what exactly it is, but it's now a ruin, but it's really cool. Up here we have all the cars lined up, the brand new Jesko pumpkin, and then up there you can see some of the other cars parking over there, for example a CC8S. After having a lunch, we are now leaving for the second stint for today. Here at the historic circuit, it's the pit lane here, and the cars are already lined up, some of them still arriving, and I want to show you the lineup. We have an Agera R, then the Agera RS I rode in, this Regera, it's registered in Germany, is mostly driven in Mallorca, then Pamo cars, Agera R. And this year it's Regera after Regera after, well, CC8S, but it's a lot of Regeras this year. And we have a future customer with his Senna CC8S chassis 2. Famous Agera X, and this Regera that was recently delivered right here to Agera RS and another CCR. Now we'll wait for the other cars to arrive. I can already see some of them coming back there at the end of the road. As I said just a couple seconds ago, the orange car I could see was the Jesko. The Jesko really looks phenomenal. It got a new exhaust tip compared to the kind of concept or the first preview we saw in Geneva in 2019. So this is production spec. It's incredible. It looks so mean on the road. They're moving one of the orange CCRs right next to, or no, behind the Jesko, even though they're not entirely matching colors, because this is painted in lava orange and the Jesko is painted in a color called Tang Orange Pearl. This is pretty close and you can see the difference of 15 years of development here. I'm excited to see the pictures. It's gonna be very interesting. That's it for the last day of the Ghost Squadron. Tomorrow we'll maybe do a couple of
photo shoots or something in that direction. But the official part is now over.
So some of the cars are still here. Some are already leaving. But I hope you enjoyed the footage anyways and had a great time watching the video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and follow us on Instagram. Thanks for watching, guys.
And see you next time at the next Go Squadron event.